Let me tell you, getting a lube-covered plastic tube shoved into your lungs ain't fun at all.